Hey, it's Will. If you received this text from me just now, I want to say thanks for clicking over. And the purpose of this is to say, look, we've missed you guys. It's been over a year. There's still very few live performances. But for those of you like us that are coming out of the cave a little bit and coming outside and the spring has sprung, we want to let you know that we're coming out of the cave too. And we'd love to see our Strings Attached fans and friends at our Strings in the Woods show. We have one tomorrow, all day, and they're at stringsinthewoods.com. And we're still working to adapt to this new environment of being able to survive and do our creative work. And we just want to say we miss you all. We haven't heard from a lot of you, and so we're sending this text out to everybody to let you know we're doing house concerts. We're doing shows in parks and beautiful places where I've even been talking to the folks over at Old Settlers Music Festival about doing something on their land. So we're excited to come see you, and there's a couple of things you can do to help. Right now, we really, really could use your help and appreciate your help. One, are you on our email list? Number two, are you on our texting list? All the links are going to be below, by the way, when you want to get these. One, are you on our email list? Number two, our texting list. A lot of our emails, people get so many emails and they're so busy that they get lost. And if you really want to keep track of what we're doing, text list. Number two, we're planning house concert tours this summer and fall. And we've got a really easy address to remember, stringsatyourhome.com, stringsatyourhome.com, or make a comment below. And the other thing that I'm always pushing and trying to get so many of you signed up, but if only a small portion of you would sign up as patrons, Patreon, that's patreon.com/WillTaylor, would help us have some sustaining income. You get some things as a result of signing up as a patron. In return for your support, that sustaining income helps us do the programs and create the music that we've been doing in and out for 30 years now. So this is just a quick little message. Please pick one thing or more than one thing to help us out. Get on the email list, go.stringsattached.org. Become a patron, patreon.com/WillTaylor. Get on our texting list, the number is below. Or come to one of our concerts, stringsinthewoods.com. Come see us, we miss you. It's been so long, it's been over a year. Or the last one is book us for a house concert in your backyard, stringsatyourhome.com. I'm gonna take you inside, give you a little view of what's going on in our house today. And oh, the other thing is that I'm going to actually, you know, I just haven't heard from many of you, haven't talked to many of you. I'm going to be calling you directly and just to say hi. Some of our folks that I know out there that are super fans of what we do, just to call and, you know, and connect and say, look, here's what we're doing. We'd love to see you outside. I'm vaccinated. Karen is about to be vaccinated. We're moving toward, hopefully in the fall, having a big concert outside, looking at like October. But here's what's happening at the Taylor Mall house today. Carolina is just home from Natureversity. Hey, Karen, I'm just talking about we want people to come out of the caves.
Yeah.
Right? We want people to come out of the caves. I just want to involve Karen here. Right?
Yes.
Tomorrow?
Oh, it's gonna be a great
We
day.
have a big day in the park, and there's still plenty of room to come
Such a
join
beautiful
us.
day.
Karen is excited because she may be, it's pretty sure,
Yes.
got an amazing theater. No, can't say anything about that? Okay. I wasn't gonna say the name of the company. But anyway,
We'll
she might be on
see.
tour this summer, so we're hoping about that.
I
But what
do get
we.
to be part of a Zoom
Really?
production of Pericles,
Okay.
Shakespeare's Pericles,
Awesome.
in May.
And we want to come to you. We're looking forward to possibly being in Chicago in the fall. So if anybody's up near there, Chicago,
Yes.
or New Mexico, or anywhere near San Angelo,
St. Louis.
we're booking house concerts. St. Louis, yeah. Arkansas, Louisiana, Dallas. House concerts, stringsatyourhome.com. Outdoor, and Karen will wash your dishes
I just
after the concert.
spend 70% of my life.
So anyway, we'll hope to hear from you soon. Stringsinthewoods.com. Thanks to everybody. And we're just hoping that some of you will come out of your caves and come see us. We're still here.
We hope you are too.